So my name is Kevin Rojek. That's R-O-J-E-K. I'm the special agent in charge of the FBI Pittsburgh field office. The first thing I want to say is that the FBI stands with the people of Butler County in Western Pennsylvania, and our hearts go out to the victims of this heinous act which occurred today. This is our community, and I want to let the public know that the FBI has deployed a number of our resources, including investigative agents, our evidence response team, bomb technicians, and we have additional resources coming from other field offices, as well as from FBI headquarters, including our evidence response from Quantico, Virginia. We have intelligence analysts as well working from our field office in Pittsburgh, working feverishly to attempt to identify the individual who did this and any motives behind why this was done. Right now, we need the public's help. Anyone who was on scene, who saw anything, who identified any information, please report that to the FBI using either the phone number 1-800-CALL-FBI or online at fbi.gov/butler. This evening we had what we're calling an assassination attempt against our former president, Donald Trump. It's still an active crime scene. As I mentioned, we have a number of agents on scene. We also are working closely with other federal agencies, our state partners, and our local police partners as well. Again, at this time, we are not prepared to identify who the shooter is. We are close to that identification, and as soon as we are 100% confident in who that individual is, we will share it with the press. With that being said, also, we do not currently have an identified motive, although our investigators are working tirelessly to attempt to identify what that motive was. At this time, I'm going to turn over the podium to Colonel Chris Parris from the Pennsylvania